And we have babies or children should have 20 milk teeth. We have the elderly should have 20 healthy teeth at the end of their, or 20 natural teeth, I should say, at the end of their lifetime. And then we have a healthy adult should have 32 teeth and zero cavities.
So tell me about the dental unit within the Ministry of Health. What are the facilities that are offered to persons, and how can one access it and stuff like this?
Well, we do have the facilities. We have our different clinics island-wide. We also have the school programs happening in the different schools, and we do offer services as cleanings, extractions, and fillings to children and some adults. And as a department, we've been working really hard in trying to sensitize the public through education as to the importance of oral health.